His name is John C.
Stop the cap. Stop the cap right now.